as they get set to take on Bobby Petrino's Arkansas Razorbacks.